you guys are curious as to how much money some of the top Twitch streamers are actually earning. Even without these...
Yo vivo día y noche pensando en ti, y tú perdiendo el tiempo con él. Dime dónde estás que yo te quiero ver. Yeah.
Si tu novio te deja sola, dímelo y yo paso a buscarte. Solo me bastarán un par de horas.
Quieres saber nada de mí, y dime qué fue lo que yo hice mal. Te pusieron en contra de mí, al que fue no se negó a perdonar. Ahora dice que no me conoce, no, 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 no. Y si me ha visto se supone que en el pasado fue. Yo sí me acuerdo cómo lo hacíamos. Como en la cama no matábamos.
Como ahora dice que no me conoce,
no, 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 no.
Y si me ha visto se supone que en el pasado fue.
Yo sí me acuerdo cómo lo hacíamos.
Como en la cama no matábamos.
Te pasas negando todo lo que tú y yo hacíamos. Queda en tu mente grabado todas las veces que nos despedíamos. Ahora me paso pensando cómo tú puedes vivir así, diciendo que no, sabiendo que entre sábanas tú te entregabas a mí. Solo yo he podido llegarle. Tu cuerpo sabe elevarse. Y cuando tus piernas temblaban.
Well, that's only $20 in skins.
$100.
$20 in.
200.
That's a bit high.
150.
You're too high.
100.
That's like right on it. That's like almost
69.
126.
That's so close.
137.
That's it. I have 127 sand beans.
Yes,
I was gonna say that.
I'll send you 100 sandings on the 29th, because that's when
you get a dick pic.
Yay!
That's like $2.
Yeah, I actually bought 100 sandings.
No, that's like, don't worry, dude. I paid $20 for 350 sandings. Battle scars.
I used my mom's credit card to buy me 100 sandings.
Guys, I'm not even gonna lie. I lost that.
How much did that cost you?
$5.
I'm like, yeah, $5.
I spent $20 on a single sticker yesterday.
Why?
Because it was a Nico's foil, and I like that foil.
Sometimes I do really stupid shit at night. Like, I want to, like, have the largest sanding collection. Like, I want to just, like, spend $400 on sanding.
I guarantee you somebody already has, like, two full inventories of sanding.
No. Okay, there's a max of, like, 3,000 in your inventory, I think.
I'm not sure. It's 1,000.
could see is, like, eventually if, like, that team becomes really good, are we?
Yeah, they are. It's paused, it's paused. But, yeah, it should be soon.
Yeah, it should be soon.
So, SKS CT first.
But, like, what happens when, like, you get, like, Fnatic Academy becomes just as good or better than Fnatic? Then you have,
then
like,
the other team
Fnatics?
Has to become the Academy. No, they switch. They put the other team into the Academy, and the Academy gets bumped up.
Stop. No. The thing about the Academy team is that if a good player gets really good, he gets picked up by the best team, right?
By the... That's yeah. True. By the main team. Right. Just a gateway.
Looks like we might be going
live. Yeah, we're going live. We are going live.
I think X-God is going to... Oh, what is...
Pac is a droid.
Oh my god, these posters are too good.
I
feel like we had the worst poster.
We didn't have an option.
Yeah,
we had two options.
The worst.
Alright. It's good, but...
Yeah.
This is standard Gambit going for fucking B.
Well,
they're stacking B, though. They're stacking B, though.
I need to put on my glasses so I can see.
Old man James?
Yeah. Ooh. Taco. Tap him out.
Wow.
That was so easy for us.
Yeah, what the hell?
They just had 4B, that's why. The guy pushed mid, he peaked top mid, didn't see anything, and they had 4B.
I feel like every team plays 4B.
I feel like the first kill, the guy highway, if he doesn't get a kill, they lose a round.
It's so
cold,
brave
right?
To rush B, too. Because I think, like I said, every team sacks B. For the
little spray transfer.
Yeah.
You could have got two there, too.
It's funny, cold. Look at the cold.
The cold. Like, what the freeze going on up there?
He was lost.
I have drop control.
I mean, this is definitely winnable for SK and Orc.
They're like creating pressure everywhere. Like, Gambit has no idea what to do.
That's good analysis, James.
Thank you.
It's winnable for both?
It is. I mean...
friend over here, so I can get on top of this. Please, my friend. My friend. Come here, my friend. My friend, please. Crouch, so I can get on top of that. No, no, stand over the watch machine. Why? Come here, come here. Come here. Crouch over there. My friend, I cannot get on top of that. So resist the game.
Jump chop, I'm jump chop.